of the Russian-born founder of the messaging app Telegram, saying that France should not allow political persecution. Pavel Durov, who is a French citizen, has been placed under formal investigation in France after being detained last weekend. The judge said he was suspected of being complicit in allowing illicit transactions, including images of child sex abuse and drug trafficking on Telegram.
从北京学校北了解到，从今年秋季学期起，全市义务教育学校将对课间安排做出整体调整统筹优化，原则上落实15分钟课间时长，提供更加从容的课间时间，引导师生走出教室，走向户外，走进阳光。准备出发，右转，两百米后在道路尽头右转，走进左侧车道。 走进左侧车道，即将掉头。再说一遍。
还是说的再见。